Oh, Willie Stainham, our rich in fame, he's wooed a wife and he's brought her hame. He's wooed her for her lagging yellow hair, but his mother wrought her muckle care. And muckle dolour gart her dree, for light o'bairn this lady canna be, for light o'bairn she canna be. And aye she lies in our bower wi' pain, and Willie mourns his lady all in vain. Aye Willie mourns her all in vain. So Willie's take his wicked mither gain, the vilest witch o' womankind, and says my lady has a bonny cup wi' gowd and silver set aboot. This goodly gift it shall be your ain, gill ye let her be lighter o'er bairn. Gin ye let her be light o'bairn. O light o'bairn she ne'er will be, nor in our bower will shine sae bright for ye, nor in our bower will shine for thee. But she will die and slowly turn to clay, you will wed wi' another may. Aye, she will die and slowly turn to clay, and you will wed wi' another may. Oh, another may I'll never wed, another may shall never share my bed, I'd rather die, young Willie said. Yet again that vilest witch, O womankind, and says my lady has a milk-white steed, like what's snow in the lands o' lead. At ilka tet o' that horse's mane hangs 50 bonny cellar bells and 10, 50 cellar bells and 10. This goodly gift it shall be a rain, gin ye let her be lighter o' the bairn, gin ye let her be light o' bairn. Oh, light o' bairn she ne'er will be, nor in our bower will shine sae bright for ye, in our bower will shine for thee. But she will die and slowly turn to clay, you will wed wi' another may. Aye, she will die and slowly turn to clay, you will wed wi' another may. Oh, another may I'll never wed, another may shall never share my bed, I'd rather die, young Willie said. So early stay the wise old belly blind, and aye he spoke good in good time. He says, go down into the marketplace, there you'll buy a loaf of wax, and shape it bairn and bairnie like, and in its heed twa glass and in you'll put, in its heed twa in you'll put. And you will tae your wicked mither gain, invite her tae your son's christening, But ye must stand a wee forby and listen weel what your wicked mither says. Listen weel what she do say. So Willie stay his wicked mither again, invited her to his son's christening. And he did stand a wee forby and listened weel what his wicked mither said, listened weel what she did say. In the nine and witch and knots that were among yon lady's logs, and wha has ta'en out a' the kames o' care that hung among yon lady's hair, and wha has killed the master kid that ran beneath that bonny lady's bed, that ran beneath that lady's bed, and wha has ta'en doon the bush or woodbine that hung atween that lady's bower and mine, that hung atween her bower and mine, and wha has loosed her left foot sheen, so light o' bairn this lady then might be, so light o' bairn this lady be. Then Willie's ta'en oot the nine and witching knots that were among his lady's locks, and Willie's ta'en oot a' the kames o' care that hung among his lady's hair, and Willie's killed the master kid that ran beneath his bonny lady's bed, that ran beneath his lady's bed, and Willie's ta'en doon the bush or woodbine that hung atween his lady's bower so fine, hung atween her bower so fine. Then Willie's loosened his lady's left and sheen, so light o' bairn she then might be. And when and all these things were done, his lady's brought forth unto him a son. His lady's brought forth a bonny son. Lai la la lai la 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 la